What's up everybody, this is the GamerCube and today I'm gonna play some Minecraft. But as you can see, I'm not gonna play just Minecraft. I'm gonna play Minecraft Alpha version. And I already started a world and I didn't do anything pretty much because the game just got stuck. Okay, so now I see the game is not stuck. Let's see, options, music off, sound off, show FPS, no, invert mouse, no, far, yeah, limit frame rate, no, graphics on fancy, and 3D, no, difficulty, let's put it on easy, and yeah, that's the alpha version. As you can see, you can't run really, you don't have this hunger thingy, and you don't really need to get food, you only need food for healing yourself. Yeah, that's free. That will be difficult, I think. Let's get some wood and yeah, I bet it's gonna be hard. Alright. So, let's see. Ah, oh, so I can't. So that's the limit. Ah, and blocks just pop off, I see, I guess. Okay. No, that's pretty normal, yeah. Yeah, that's all. Okay, I'll just take all the wood. No, I won't take all the wood because I'm just lazy. But, okay. Well, now. Okay, so. The tab. Okay, let me just change it for quick controls. Inventory will be E. Okay. Okay. And you don't have shift, you need to make it. Okay. Okay, okay, I see. Let's just make some more sticks real quick and yeah, and an axe because I will need to chop up trees and stuff. And as you can see, it's snowing, so yeah, cool. Okay. Let's take off all the trees I can get.
Hey! inside, deep in my bones, straight from inside.
I wake up.
I wipe my
so to triple the speed.
Bones straight from inside.
I swear.